can probably go.
Oh, you want to sit way over here? Okay.
Oh, we can see him.
I was going to say.
Oh, yeah, she probably bought it. Finishing in 2017.
That's the angle.
Those last few last couple days.
This beautiful evening, a tribute to Neil Diamond Music with Dean Yates as our performer extraordinaire. But we are going to be playing some songs for you to start the evening off. I am Mary Lynn Halley. Next one. This is Kathleen Cat Tyson. And our drums, Dr. Jim Rainier. The dynamic duo brother and sisters, Marshall and Miranda Piesky. Yes. So we like to get the show starting already. We do encourage audience participation, so just let it flow.
Yeah. Hello, my friends. Hello. Just call to say hello. I couldn't sleep at all tonight, but I know it's me. Thank you.
Now, this next song, Neil was kind of conflicted in terms of where he wanted to live. It's like either California or New York. What kind of options are those? Just come to Amarillo. It's right in the middle of the big deal. We'll take it. Yeah, he could actually live in a city that stands for the flag and kneels for the cross. Isn't that right? Amen. But this is a great song. Called I Am, I Said. You want to? We'll let you tune that, Marshall. Because we'd have to hear that through the whole song, and we would all be cringing. Yeah, you know, it can be perfectly tuned, but then once you put it on, it's just something happens.
It's called Cherry Cherry. Oh, the original title that Neil came up with was Money Money, but his producer said, nay, nay, we're appealing to teenage girls. You must change it. So he changed it to...
Thank you.
jazz singer.
Yes.
Here's a song you probably recognize. Yeah.
had a headlight out. Well, he stops me and he said, you know you were speeding. And I said, well, you know you have a headlight out. And he said, yeah, I've been meaning to get that fixed. And I said, well, I was meaning to slow down. Some years back, I wrote this song. I wrote the music, and a very talented lady, Stacy Clopton, wrote the lyrics. And I was toyed with the idea of sending it to Neil to see what he might think. So I never did that, of course, but I'm going to do it for you as Neil right now. It may go something like this. It may go exactly like this. It's called My Broken Heart and Me. Dennis Yost and the Glass 6-4. He had a number of number one hits in a bygone era, late 60s. He had Traces of Love. I'm going to play a little for you. Faded photographs, cut now with lines and creases. Tickets torn in half, memories of bits and pieces. Tracy in the love long ago, the demon around the eyes. Traces of love with me tonight. So anybody remember that one?
Yeah!
Yeah, so that song called Stormy. We tried to get Dennis to re-release this song, but no, he didn't, so Santa ended up doing it. Yeah. Hey, with the sunshine, baby. Yesterday's beauty, that whole rain's coming down. My world is cloudy and gray. You've gone away. Feature the band that started it off for Dennis called Spooky. But I want to kind of get loosened up a little bit on the guitar. Y'all mind if I come in for a second? Thank you. Dr. O Percussion, and there ain't no discussion. We got Dr. Jim Lanier.
so glad I've come out.
Huh?
I saw the people, man.
Not that I know of, I doubt it.
Thank you.
2. Thank you.
The Yeah.
for you. Do we have any veterans in the crowd tonight? Would you clap? Okay. Now we're going to clap for you. Thank you for all you've done. We wouldn't be up here if it wasn't for you all. We're going to dedicate this song to you. Thank you.
encore song for you. Hope you'll recognize it. Thank you all so much. But before we do this, we are all going to be out in the lobby afterwards because we want to meet you and thank you personally for being here. So please come say hello. So God bless you all.
God bless America. Thank you so much. Good night. Come see us in the lobby.